alien moon filled with unparalleled beauty and incredible danger. It is also home of the Na'vi, a race who treasures their deep connection with all living things. But with the arrival of the humans on Pandora, the balance of nature peril. They attack the Na'vi's sacred sites and destroy the land so they can mine the precious resource that rests beneath them. The Na'vi are prepared to defend Pandora at whatever the cost. This unobtainium is the key to humans saving their own Earth from collapse. Who will prevail? Humans with their advanced military technologies? Or the Na'vi, with the forces of nature fighting at their side?